and his name is Dragon.
Hello, Dragon.
He is a 5.5-month-old dachshund. Little wiener dog. Everybody loves us a little wiener dog. Ah, goodness. His mom said that she wants to take him to work with her. Oh, my goodness. And have him chill out in the office with her. So as we can see, he really likes to jump on people.
Yes, and we really like to jump,
and we have not the best leash manners in the world, but I'm going to see what else he knows. Hey, Dragon, can you come? Will you come? Dragon, hello? Dragon. So we don't know our name. Dragon, can you come? Oh, look at you. Yes. How about sit? Do you know how to sit? Dragon, do you know how to sit? Will you sit down? No, you're not going to sit down. Will you sit? Oh, maybe? No? Okay. So then you're not going to lay down. No, we have all that crazy puppy energy. So come on, let's go this way. Let's go for a walk. To run wherever he is with all that puppy energy. Check back 15 days to see his transformation.
Dana, and this is my little dog, Dragon, miniature long-haired Dachshund. He's only 6 months, and Miss Megan trained him, and he's right now very smart, and I'm very, very happy that Megan take care of him. I recommend them for everybody. If you want smart dog, this is place to go.
Thank you.